This is the SC T130 NST sliding table, complete with a mitre fence. There's a handle for here, but I've just used a bolt. Quick release clamp. Position stop here. Support here for long work pieces and two turnover stops. Measuring between tenons. So I'm just going to use it now. We'll set this at 90 degrees here. This is just an angle plate I'm using as a length stop. Bolted to the table here and under here, so it runs square. Switch on. Two ways you can do these measurements. One is to measure using this scale. What I'm doing is measuring using this end stop here, and I know that this cut here, the reach of this cutter here, will come to 42 millimeters from here, so it'll come through about there. So I'm not using the scale on this. We do the tenon first, because then the breakout will be removed by the profile operation, which is going to come next. So this is 42 millimeters long now. This end has got to come to 98.2. So that's why I'm doing this second way. This is where my tenon to come there, to 98.2. This method, we know our tenon length is 40 mil. Turn around for this one. The length is accurate, but I can just use a turnover stop. to ensure we've got the same length.